Bogle. Bogle.
Who's that?
It's nobody.
Here's some of your old clothes.
Listen, sir, you want to go with your dad?
Nope.
You can't force her if you don't want to. Excuse us.
It's for Mom. We have to do something for her.
What's she want?
Well, near the end, she made me promise that you and I, together, would take a trip and spread her ashes over a lake.
Broken by the back of it.
She was dying. She could barely breathe. Some things you don't question, you just do.
No, you don't question, you just do.
Listen, if we do this, you'll never have to see me again.
Say it's inevitable that you turn into your father?
I don't think that'll ever happen.
Yeah, well, if it does.
Here we go. About to dangle 30,000 feet above the ocean in a tin can, operated by somebody who probably hasn't had enough sleep.